Or not. As well, the ball comes in. Himanshu Patil in Pravin Tikka with the header. Nuriev takes it down for his teammate, but does ever so well there. Rohit, this is Amin Rawat. Himanshu lays it up for Rohit. Tricky phase of play that is going on. This is Nikos goes on, but this is Rohit moving forward. Julio another long throw from Pravin Tikka, and another clearance falls straight. This is Rohit running up. Rohit, Rohit plays it. This is Yash Mathre, pulls it in. This is Farhan Mathur. And finally, the low save from Ahmed Asfar has been cleared out by Corbett Football Club. The game shoots again, he floats it in. This time the clearance comes in from Brian Faria. Rohit Hussain, twisting and turning, finds Desmond Gama. He's lost the ball yet again, but he's won a foul this time around. Tariq Akhand, Victor Hassan gives it away. This is Sunil Lohar again. Rohit Hussain, he sends it to long for center to the academy, which could go a long way in producing talent. Chit, Rohit Hussain, plays it long. This is Ashmatra coming forward, picking the ball down beautifully. Ashraf stripped off the ball, but I would agree with the referee that it's too soft to give a penalty on that occasion. Strong foot, Al-Azhar. This is Rohit Hussain. Forward. Chance of Kempe Football Club, which couldn't quite take it.